No, statistics show that the number of crimes committed is not based on race, but on other factors such as poverty, education, and social environment.